can't see a dumb thing.
Did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Damn! A cave-in! We're in luck though, there's still some space left. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. This is going to be fun! Keep together! Thank you. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light. Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Turn your torch off, Artyom! It's a dead giveaway! Look! Water! See that car? I'll move the air and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck! And try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
My filter's almost done for. Look, light! Here.
Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move the air and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
I not know you. I not tell anyone I saw you. Not tell. I say truth. I not tell anyone. I spit on the dogs. Rub it in. Sweet old little. But not be slaves. They are innocent. Innocent at all.
Thank you. Who the fuck is that?
Many Nolgim, kill lady!
Posts like this get people killed, eh? Safe posting, no responsibilities.
We need a medic!
Seems there's something down there. She's out of
many. There he is, people!
We're there!
There!
There he is! Down there! The bushes!
Hold on! I'll cover you!
Back into the mill, with the body.
Not quite like picking on the defenseless!
Take this, asshole!
Ah, fuck!
Many know him, kill lady!
Down!
What do the slaves do now? Where do they go? I checked the car already. It's in order. We've got enough gas in the tank to take us to the Aurora, too.
Dinasti, Meganiles, men kaida barip belimin. Thank you, Betanis.
Looks like Nazi camps back in Moscow, doesn't it? The bastards.
I'm right.
Kill me.
Many know him. You'll need him. Many know him, kill lady.
We finally lost them! Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war! You tired? Alright, brother. Have some rest.
Arrive! sure know how to arrive unnoticed.
Give him cover!
Hello, my friend. Totally radical job you did there. All this rejoicing over mere water. Must say, I love this taste of rust in the morning already, though.
Tastes like victory.
Yeah.
Oh, we showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir!
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, Idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, Gyul and I will soon be leaving, so you can take some rest, do a checkup on your gear, and catch up with us. We'll rendezvous at their base.
Hi, our hero! Well, this desert ain't so bad after all. You can actually live here. Provided that you have water, of course. It's so much better now. You're plainly amazing, guys. And
Stepan, we're breaking camp.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, the train Desert Bright Future will be leaving shortly.
Hi, Artyom!
Well, it's all gonna be okay now. We can't lose now that we have water. You guys did great!
I'll be at the bridge.
Yes, sir. Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk. But yeah, man. You'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but... don't go taking unnecessary risks.